Stand there and you'll get in the
throw
shot.
In from Hinckley. Has played back out wide. He's got possession here. He's coming inside, and if they've got this opportunity on the edge of the box, he cuts back in. Oh, and it's coming.
Campbell in the boat. It's fallen down.
Falls down, and oh!
Hearts have taken the lead at Hampden. There's an upset on the cards here. Can they stop Celtic from making the treble happen?
Well, I think this is the opportunity here where they've got to make sure that they're clinical here. They know Celtic are going to take every opportunity, but that was just too easy.
Scramble in the box. Here's Callum McGregor on the centre of the pitch.
Out wide to Kieran Taney, plays it back.
Johnny forward, Hayes falls forward through the ball. For Edward. Edward's thrown into the box and he goes down under the chance.
That's
of the
a
goalkeeper.
Penalty. The ref said it's a penalty. It's been awarded. Oh, that's unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable here. He just manages just to get a toe on it there and the keeper brings him down. I'd say, to be honest with you, Scott, I think that's quite soft.
It is quite soft, but he's definitely touched him there and it's definitely contact.
Yep.
He's just like looking for it.
And we wait here to see if it's
Edward steps up.
He's going to put that away.
Towards the ball he goes.
And it's 1-0! What an excellent equaliser!
The Celtic fans go wild and the treble's still on the cards for Celtic.
Still on the cards, it's 1-0 here. And now we're getting into the tense moments of the game here. Celtic are going to have to make sure they take every single opportunity here against Hearts, because Hearts are not going to take this lying down.
We're on the number 9 for Stevie Chalmers.
Tremendous.
Touch it away into the corner. Scott Bain with a long ball. Won by Christoph Berra and cleared away by Hearts. Lustig up well, wins ahead on it's fallen through for Edward. He's through on goal. What a one and he finishes it! It's a goal! He's done it! It's a treble! It's unbelievable, Jeff! I can't believe it! He's done it! It's Celtic 2! Hearts 1 on the day! Oh, Callum McGregor is getting covered on his face! What a brilliant header there, it's an interception. Through to Edward, he spots that a mile away. An easy right foot into the back of the net. Oh, it's too easy for Edward. It's Celtic 2, Hearts 1. Oh, absolutely incredible. The treble is ours, boys. What a finish by Edward. Through on goal, keeps calm and composed, and he lifts it above Bobby Zamal. And here's Scott Brown now.
The infamous, the one, the only. And him and Officer Lustig lift the trophy. Yes! Treble, boys! Well done! Mona Hoops, hail! Unbiased!